My name is Joe Lesher. I'm with the owner of Lesher Roofing and Siding out of Moundville, Pennsylvania. I met Randy in the summer of 2018 on the Start Build Grow Show on Facebook. And at the time, I was a sales rep for another roofing company. And I be forewarned, if you haven't met Randy yet and you're on the fence of starting your own business, he will make you do crazy stuff. I'm just letting you know ahead of time. I met Randy, met him in person the following October at the Job Nimbus conference, came home from that conference and quit my sales job the very next day. I went out on my own. I was a lot less gray a year ago, just putting that out. But because of Randy's coaching, it made a huge difference and really set up a good framework for how to run the company, how to build it, sell it, everything across the board. I completed year one, which I didn't know was even possible, but we did it. And really looking into year two, three, four of what systems can we put in place, people to hire, where to hire, who to hire, how to hire, and build the company out. That was really my goal with this conference. So I would say the sales portion with Cody this morning was really nice, going over some of the systems, culture, how to onboard, retain, that's a big thing as well. We have a different model out in Pennsylvania just because we are mostly a retail model, just a rare hailstorm, but to kind of take that, learn from that, make it my own, for lack of a better term, and then kind of take some of the little things and adapt it for where it's relevant. So that was really a big thing I took away from this morning. I also liked Bree's stuff with how to run it from organizational thing with all the bubbles, and Bailey was sitting next to me earlier and how to build the thing. I was putting in all my organization chart this morning and setting it all up. I probably have like 55 bubbles. It's still just me. So it was good though. It's exciting to put that stuff out there. The roofers are cool, marketing people, but but no, it was fun meeting a lot of people, some of the vendors. It was really cool just getting a different perspective of where were you 3 years ago, 5 years ago, where'd you get to where you're going, and pinging ideas off each other. And yeah, that was a really nice part. I think just documenting things, putting I keep saying processes in place, but the big thing is to set things up with your crews of a safety program, because hey, you can get nailed if you don't have one or not using it. And also, hey, keep guys safe, that's important. I think other things we'll be using is making sure things are properly documented, things are properly, the systems when I say that, like production, taking from step to step to step all the way across. Although I'm doing everything right now, I don't want to forever. That way it'll lay the framework for when I am handing off different tasks. So that was really good help for me.